bunch of cowards. It takes all of you to beat up on one man.
Believe me, if there was more of you to go around, we'd take one each. But for now, we just take two with the scraps.
That sounds like an invitation.
Be my guest.
You know, the sooner you accept the situation, the easier it'll be.
I'm not accepting.
Check on my friend.
Where?
This way.
Okay, okay, be quick about it.
It's too dangerous to try and free the fireman until I take out his captors.
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires, springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
bunch of Penguin and Harvey's boys working together. I'm telling you, sign of the apocalypse.
So the cure you knocked back in Arkham City didn't work after all? Well, I'm not surprised. I pumped about 3 pints of blood into you that night. I couldn't stop. I just wanted us to be close.
Thank you.
with all the rain. Suddenly, Penguin don't look so stupid with that umbrella. About Joker.
What?
The charisma, you know. He could make you laugh, cry, and bleed all at the same time. He knew how to put on a good show.
Wait until you see what Scarecrow's got planned for tonight. You won't be disappointed.
That's pretty cold, you ask me. man's got a tank? That's cheating!
So the cure you knocked back in Arkham City didn't work after all? Well, I'm not surprised. I pumped about 3 pints of blood into you that night. I couldn't stop. I just wanted us to be close.
Scarecrow's got himself some new muscle. Military guy. Wears a cowl, just like Batman.
Much money.
Bruce Wayne?
Maybe it's him.
forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got something special planned.
Tell me everything.
I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know!
Thanks.
Saved the day at Ace Chem. Good for him. More loot for us. Let's go see the blown up factory. Come on.
Joker died.
with Harvey's crew. We got plans.
doesn't take much to take far away the deflated fruit roams, leaving dis- a souvenir from a previous life. Bones stripped bare beneath a warning. Shines brightly in a city this dark.
Against all these tanks. To every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others. This ain't Batman's turf no more. You better get used to it.
Kinds of bling on that car, man.
shines brightly in a city this dark, find the source of that signal and you'll soon hit your mark.
So that's his name? Arkham Knight? Who the hell does this guy think he is? Sounds like he needs to be taught some manners.
Find something soon. I'm punching you in the face. sort of back drive straight through a wall like it won't even end.
Lad's got a cannon on his car. He's kicking ass.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me.
Thank you.
Suddenly, Penguin don't look so stupid with that umbrella. So what? Scarecrow was just gonna gas us? I thought he'd give a warning! When they said there was a job going to have fun with you guys, man, they had to turn people away.
There was a line around the block. Guys lining up to get a piece.
See, you represent everything about this city I hate. Law, order, justice. They never done nothing for me but lock me up.
We got a lot of anger to vent. A lot of frustration. One way or another, you're gonna help us work it off.
This. I'll kill you, Batman.
Not so scary now, huh, Batman?